वेंकटेश बालाजी। तो आप बताए ना गुरु जी कि कब होगा? आई फील दैट इट शुड बी इन दी फर्स्ट वीक और अर्ली हाफ ऑफ सितंबर। भाई एनबीई को भी नहीं पता कि एग्जाम की डेट क्या होगी, प्लीज समझो इस बात को। नेशनल बोर्ड ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन जिसको एग्जाम कंडक्ट करना है, जिसको एग्जाम कंडक्ट करना है उसको भी डेट नहीं पता। तो जब नेशनल बोर्ड को डेट नहीं पता, सो हाउ एनीबडी कैन प्रिडिक्ट ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर डेट? सो सबमिटिंग अ डॉक्यूमेंट टू अ पर्टिकुलर एमपी फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर रिक्वेस्ट डज नॉट मीन दैट द एग्जाम इज गोना बी प्रीपोन्ड। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर पार्ट। आई कैन टेल यू दैट दैट द चांसेस ऑफ द एग्जाम बीइंग प्रीपोन्ड इज क्लोज टू जीरो। Now, students have made up their mind, and that mind is the exam will be after 31st of August, and which is a clear cut documentation that has come up. So it is extremely, extremely unlikely that you expect an exam before 31st of August. All I can say at this stage is that the government wants to do the exam as early as possible, but they cannot defy the statement that has been given by PMO. Third, second point is that the PMO has got so many things to do. So it is not that every day somebody is going to say, okay, nahi, sir, now please change the date. Now please change the date. So that is another thing that is not going to happen. The two things that have been said from the PMO office is that the exam is going to be after August 31st, one. And the second is you will get at least 1 month notice whenever the exam will be conducted. So these are the two truths that are there with the NEET PG exam. Rest everything else is speculation. These are the only two truths that stands today. First is that the exam will be after 31st of August, and the second is you will get 1 month notice. To the best of my understanding, to the best of the people that I have spoken to, I do not think that the exam can happen before August 31st. I still feel that the exam is gonna be in the early part of the September, most likely on the first week of September or maybe on the second week of September.